Do you renew your commitment to Kathy as your wife? Do you promise to continue to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life? Remember, years ago, he said, Kathy, do you renew your commitment to Richard as your husband? Do you promise to continue to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life? Let us pray together. Lord God, our Creator, we bless you and praise you many. In the beginning, you made men and women so that they might enter a communion of life and love. You likewise blessed the union of Richard and Kathy, so they would reflect the union of Christ with the church. Look with kindness on them today. Amid the joys and struggles of their lives, you have preserved the union between them. Renew their marriage covenant, increase your love in them, and strengthen their bond